I did my research on taste and isolated congenital aglossia, which is when a person is born without a tongue. Some of the issues with being born without a tongue include not being able to swallow, having difficulty speaking, difficulties tasting, and also having malformations of the mouth and the mouth cavity. We did this study as part of an umbrella research to look at taste in people who do not have tongues. This is important because tongue loss or taste dysfunction affect many people, including those who are aging, people with head and neck cancer, those with dementia disorders such as Alzheimer's disease, and also those on the autism spectrum. We want to do this because a lot of the people with these conditions end up having malnutrition, which can complicate their health outcomes. In our research study, we studied wine tasting in a person without a tongue, an average naive wine taster, and a sommelier who is a trained wine expert. The participants tasted 5 different samples of red wine and then rated them using a 0 to 5 scale on tasting different flavors such as mineral, spice, earthy flavors, and fruit flavors. And then we compared how they rated each wine to see if the person without a tongue tasted more similarly to a naive taster with a tongue or a trained sommelier. We found that the person without a tongue rated the tastes of the wine very similarly to the average naive taster. And then both the person without a tongue and the naive taster with a tongue tasted differently than the sommelier. Most people think that we only taste with our tongue, but the results of our studies show that this is not the case. And this may be because there are taste buds located on other parts of the mouth, as well as the factor of smell, which plays a huge role in the perceiving tastes and flavors. Our findings that a person without a tongue tastes very similarly to a person with a tongue may give hope to these populations who experience tongue loss or taste dysfunction that their quality of life may not be as severely impacted as they think it might be.